Welcome to DPV Technology. In this video, we will learn how to use multiple DS18B20 temperature sensor with Arduino. The most interesting fact of this sensor is that we can connect multiple sensors to the same data pin of the Arduino. Each DS18B20 temperature sensor has a 64-bit serial unique address. By using that unique 64-bit data code, we can read data from any one of the sensors connected to the same data pin of the Arduino. So in this video, we will connect two DS18B20 temperature sensors to the same data pin of the Arduino, and we will read the temperature. So let's get started. You can buy all types of electronic components, modules, sensors at best price from www.dpvtechnology.com. For the circuit setup, we need two pieces of DS18B20 temperature sensor, one Arduino Uno board, Arduino Uno USB cable, a breadboard, three pieces of male-to-male jumper wires, and a 4.7K resistor. This resistor is very important. This resistor acts as a pull-up resistor. This pull-up resistor keeps the data line in high state when the data line is not used. We have to use this resistor in between data line and VCC. If we will not use this resistor, then we will not get the output. The DS18B20 sensor has three pins. When we keep this sensor like this, then the first pin from the left side is ground pin. Then the second pin from the left side, that is the middle pin, is data pin that we have to connect to any digital pin of the Arduino. Then this one, the rightmost pin, is VCC pin. We have to supply voltage from 3 to 5 volt to work this sensor properly. It can detect temperature range from minus 55 degrees Celsius to plus 125 degrees Celsius with an accuracy of plus minus 0.5 degrees Celsius. At first, we will insert this DS18B20 temperature sensor into the breadboard by keeping the ground pin to the left side. Then we will insert this resistor in between data pin and VCC. Now insert the second sensor parallel to the first sensor. Now we have to connect the ground pin of the sensor to ground pin of Arduino, then data pin of the sensor to any digital pin of Arduino. In this case, we have connected it to pin number 8 of the Arduino. Then connect the VCC pin of the sensor to 5 volt pin of the Arduino. Now our connection is ready. Connect your Arduino board to your PC with the help of USB cable. To use DS18B20 temperature sensor with Arduino, we will use two libraries. One-wire library and the second one is Arduino temperature control library. The links are given in the description of this video. When you click on the first link, then you will be redirected to this. So this is one-wire library. Then you click on clone or download, then click on download zip. Click save. Then you click on the other link. You click on clone or download. Then after that, download zip. And then you save it. Now open your Arduino IDE. Then go to sketch. Then go to include library. Then go to add zip library. Then open your folder in which you have downloaded the libraries for the DS18B20 sensor. Here we can see this is one wire master, then click on that and then open. So we can see it is automatically added to our Arduino library. Then go to again sketch and include the other library. Then go to zip library, then go to your download folder and the second library, that is Arduino temperature control library master. Then click on the open. So it will be also automatically included to your Arduino library folder. Now open your Arduino IDE software and copy and paste this code. The link of this code is given in the description of this video. In this code, at first we have included one wire.h library, and then we have included $temperature.h library for the temperature sensors. Then our sensors are connected at pin number 8 of the Arduino. Now here we have created an integer named number of devices to determine how many sensors are connected to Arduino. Temperature device address variable will store a single sensor address. Then in the void setup, serial.begin9600 to begin communication and to observe the data on the serial monitor. Then sensors.begin to start the communication between sensor and Arduino. These lines of codes will detect the number of sensors connected to the Arduino and also detect the address of each sensor. Now in the void loop section, sensors.requestTemperature will send command to get temperature from all sensors. Then the temperature values of each sensor will be printed on the serial monitor. Now go to Tools, select your proper board and port, then upload the code. Here we can see done uploading. Now go to serial monitor. Here we can see two devices are detected since we have used two sensors. Also here we can see the address of first sensor and the address of the second sensor. We can see temperature from sensor number 0 is 33.19 degrees Celsius and the temperature from second sensor is 33.00, almost same, and these are the values in Fahrenheit. You can buy all types of electronic sensors, modules, components at the best price from our online store dpvtechnology.com. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, then please don't forget to like, share and subscribe.